VWID Buzz Cargo, EV Microbus gets a commercial version. On the off chance that Volkswagen's up and coming ID Buzz electric microbus resembled a retro and live and cutesy individual's transporter, VW's commercial vehicles division is ensuring it'll stand its ground as a work van too. Volkswagen has discharged photographs of the ID Buzz's cargo variation idea. VW says the cargo's payload is almost 1,800 pounds, and that it'll have an ID-associated racking framework that enables monitor every one of the things on board. The van's entryways can be opened electrically. Contrasted with the customary Buzz, the cargo's back shade is longer for strategic reasons. The cargo rides on the electric MEB stage, which Volkswagen says is a solid match for a business vehicle because of its low focal point of gravity and capacity to free up inside space. The cargo additionally has a self-ruling mode, which empowers the driver to deal with requests and conveyance plans without intruding on driving. The traveler's side two-fold seat likewise overlays down to work as a work area. And in addition, the two-tone van without any outside mirrors, there's no customary measure bunch in the cargo's dashboard, yet rather the most required controls are focused in the directing wheel center, and data is anticipated onto the windshield with an expanded reality head-up show. There's likewise a tablet for infotainment and VEC controls. In any case, the moderate dash has a great deal of cubby boxes for capacity. With a 111 kWh battery pack, the cargo has a WLTP scope of up to 342 miles. There's additionally a 48 kWh battery for conveyance vans, and it tends to be charged to 80% in unimportant 15 minutes, convenient in case you're doing conveyance runs and have no opportunity to sit tight for the van to energize. Utilizing the sun-oriented module on the cargo's rooftop, the van's range can be stretched out up to 9 miles for every day. For once, there's motivation to stop in the daylight. The cargo likewise accompanies a 230-volt electrical association for instruments,